Mercy's father would like to give a brief statement.
I just want to take a moment and thank everyone in law enforcement and all the volunteers who helped us in the search for our beloved daughter. The way that this entire community has come together to support me and Juniper in this terrible time has been a great comfort to us. And now I would just like to ask that